We are at war. Valentine now has the mortal cop with which he is no doubt raising a new army. And one of our own has joined him.
Looks like the Queen's taking back her kingdom.
As a result, the Clave has declared a state of emergency at the Institute. Their first priority is to replace the current leadership who they have deemed wholly ineffectual. It is an honor to introduce the newly appointed head of the New York Institute, Clave Representative Victor Aldertree.
Did you know about this?
No, but maybe this is why Dad went back to interests. Maris went behind my back.
My fellow Shadowhunters, it's an honor to be here with you all. We have to find Jace Whalen. He's a Shadowhunter, and we don't leave our people behind. The answer to his location may very well lie in this room. So I want to speak with everyone who went on a mission where Jace disappeared.
One last thing. Effective immediately, the Institute is on lockdown. But it's only temporary. Let's turn this Institute around.
Wait, if we're on lockdown, who's out there looking for Jace?
We'll think of something. Don't worry, Jace is tough. Valentine will never break.